I get the computer set up. The computer's ready to go for the run, to record the run. And now I'm going to bring it up, and I've got it set. I'm going to start at about 3,500 RPM, so I'm bringing the load down as I bring the throttle up. Carburetor's all the way open right now. Computer is ready. And that's as simple as that. Do this.